What's up, y'all? Would you shut up? I'm trying to speak, okay? Who's the lead singer here, dude? Take, shh, cut, take two. What's up, y'all? I'm Eminem. You're about to take a sneak peek into what the recording process is like working with D12 right here. Check it out. The recording process, basically, we just, we keep it moving. Everything is like,
we hear a beat first. You know, we hear the beat, whatever it is, and we just listen to what the beat is saying.
Like if Denon came in here, he would start on something. And when he start on something, whether it's a chorus or a verse or the beat, whatever, we come in here, then we'll add our element to it.
Whoever wants to jump on the track, jumps on the track. You know, it's just like day by day, you know, or song by song we take it.
That's how we usually make the track. We listen to the beat first and then we write to it.
But whether if it's two of us in the studio or three of us in the studio, we all know what the D12 vibe is and what our style is.
Basically, we use the same formula that we use on the first album because it worked.
It's not really a complicated process, you know. We all come together as a family.
It's a lot different with this record because we had a lot more creative control as far as what music we was gonna use.
The first album was just Dre, Eminem, and a Karn artist. This album, those three again.
We've used outside producers, you know, we got Kanye West,
Red Spider.
We got Sig Notes from Detroit.
We got the Track Boys from St. Louis.
We work with High Tech, who did the High Tech and Quaalib song that.
Snatty. Can't forget Dre, you know what I'm saying? That's second nature. You already know you want Dre on the track. You know what I'm saying? Because Dre make it happen.